Welcome. This tutorial is made for training purposes. Please do not use the machines without authorized staff permission. The purpose of this tutorial is to show how the signal linker works. This device can link two points, making a signal line using a specific frequency. It can be used for many industrial purposes. By pressing the only button present on the device, you can link two signal points with each other that is connected to a signal pole. The link must begin from the start point and connect with the poles until it reaches the finish point. That's the only way for a signal to be marked valid. The signals can have other frequencies that can help distinguish different links from each other. Thanks for watching this tutorial. This video is over.